managed to delay his thing yesterday while we hung through Dunlap's lab, but no sign of his creep partner. His partner even exists.
Well, if he doesn't exist, then whatever deal Dunlap's lawyer makes goes away. At the very least, you put your suspect away for life. Or, if the other guy's real, then you get his name and take him off the streets.
So he's done by Walter Davies with his house. He assessed their vulnerability. They probably kicked him after he showed them the victims. That monster. He's managed to go away for the rest of his life.
Now, if this other guy is really out there, then he's dangerous.